The latest update of Neve WordPress theme adds a new versatile builder for the header and footer areas of your site. With just a few drag and drops, you can create your perfect header and footer. The header builder has three rows in which you can easily drag and drop and arrange the available components you can find at the bottom of the builder. Each component has specific options. You can customize once that component is clicked on. Also, each component's width can be adjusted so that it corresponds to your needs. The header builder allows for different headers on desktop and on mobile devices. Just click on the desktop mobile icons and you will get access to the corresponding builder. You can see each available component over here. To activate a component, drag it to one of the upper rows. Then you can click on it to reveal its settings. If you drag over the button, for example, you can see that it has two tabs for customizations: General Settings and Layout. In the General Settings tab, you can add a link and you can also change the button text. The Layout tab gives you access to settings like component alignment, padding, and margin. And you can see what's happening live when you change any of these settings. Remember that you can set different values here and here for mobile and tablet views too. If I drag over the search form, you can see the same tabs which you can access to change some settings. Same settings available for the layout. It looks nice, right? Let me shrink the search form a little bit and drag over the cart. You may want to get rid of the search and cart elements in your primary menu, so click on it, go to the General Settings tab and hide both items like so. Remember that you can change your menu anytime with a custom one, or create a new one as needed. If you want to know more about how to create menus on WordPress, check out the recommended video above or the links in the description box below. You are just starting out with Neve. Check out a full video tutorial which is almost 20 minutes long and it covers everything you need to know about it. I think you already noticed that the header area of Neve has three sections: header top, main, and bottom. We have only the top and main header sections filled with components for now. So if you feel you need an additional menu, for example, you can drag over the secondary menu component and then select which menu you want to display here. That's pretty much everything you can do within the header area of Neve. The unused components left for me are search, menu icon, and HTML, which you can place wherever you want and then customize. Sure, you can play around with each component and drag it to the place you feel more comfortable about. Let's talk about the footer area. You can see two sections here: footer top and footer bottom. Available components for these sections are footer 1, 2, 3, 4, the footer menu, and also the copyright info. Let me scroll down the page so you can see what's happening if I drag over the footer menu, for example. You can make it as wide as the page is, and then simply drag over the copyright element below. You can change the text in this field, and then you can set the layout as needed. Simple enough. If you want more things like links, text, images, etc., drag over footer 1 and footer 2, like so. Then add any available widget in that area. Let's say we want to display the cart here. I don't know. Choose the one that fits your own needs. You can add your business logo as well by using an image widget. For example, menus, site admin links, and so on. I've tested all the settings Neve comes with, and I'm ready to answer any questions you may have about it, so feel free to leave a comment below. I will do my best to keep up with your request. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you do it so you won't miss any updates we publish about our products and WordPress in general. See you in the next video.